Hey folks, this is just to let you know, I'm an oath keeper. I swore to defend and uphold the Constitution. And I'm saying no war. Not in our names. Not in mine. Not in my family. Not in my friends. Peace.